this month you are indeed going to have a very important opportunity. This opportunity is literally going to change your life. On one hand, it's to do with like a rather long waiting game, but then on another hand, there is a whole new world of opportunities about to manifest right in front of you. In fact, the 30th and the 31st of May are going to be the actual key dates, because what is going to happen on the 31st of May is literally about to change your life. My name is Sasha Bonasin and I'm a psychic medium, and this is your monthly horoscope tarot card reading, and it's for you, my gorgeous Virgolini, and it's for May 2021. So this monthly horoscope tarot card focus is for you, my gorgeous Virgo, my beautiful Virgolini, and it's for May 2021, and I am telling you right now that this month is literally going to change your life. You have to trust yourself. You have to believe in yourself. You have to do what comes to you to do, because you are going to be facing rather challenging situation indeed. And the challenging situation that you're going to be facing is purely going to require from you. It's going to be required from you to kind of like go on to the next step, to make the actual next step in your life, which is pretty much so to do with like the actual opportunity that you are going to have. It's to do with your future, it's to do with the future planning, it's to do with your finances, it's to do with the financial security, but most importantly, above all, it's to do with your own happiness. This month you're gonna start living again. I'm not saying that you didn't live up until this May. Oh my God, no baby, no. I'm most certainly not saying that. But the actual energy which you are going to feel from the beginning of May, and most certainly, most importantly, from the very first day of May, you will feel this refreshing, absolutely ooh la la, mind-blowing energy. And this mind-blowing energy is going to reflect on you starting to be creative again. I'm saying to starting to be creative again because, you know, it's just going to be pretty much so connected, you know, to the time of your life when you were like super active. I'm not saying that you're not active now. I'm not saying that you haven't been active up until this moment, but you will see exactly what I mean, because the energy that you're going to have, the energy that you're going to feel, it's going to be absolutely undeniable. And it's gonna start from the 1st of May. And it's very powerful, and it's very symbolical, and it's very inspiration. It's very important because the number one, it's also trying to show you the new beginning, new start, the time of the opportunities, but the time when your energy is gonna be refreshed like there is no tomorrow. And once you get these energy levels right, there is so much that is gonna start becoming unfolded to you throughout the month of May 2021. Very, very important month indeed, because yet again, you're going to be reminded, you're going to have such a powerful reminder, which is going to happen and it's going to arise at around mid-May. Mid-May, the specific situation is going to take place. This is going to be an eye-opener, but it's most certainly going to bring you an important reminder. This is going to give you a spiritual slap, and it's also going to kind of like show you the way, and it's going to bring you important confirmation, but most importantly, it's going to give you that push, that important push forward that you need to make, the step that you need to make, the door that you need to open. A whole new portal is about to open for you, my gorgeous Virgolini, and this is most certainly going to be evident. And I told you the 30th and the 31st of May are literally going to be life-changing. Do you know, let me just make this bit more like Let me just talk about this bit a bit more. Basically, the number, when it comes to the actual numerology, your number, my gorgeous Virgolini, is 1709. This is a very powerful number, and it's a very important number. This is a spiritual number that is just also letting you know that there is going to be a mind-blowing turning point that you are going to have. Not only you're going to have a mind-blowing opportunity, not only you will want to go for it, not only, you know, this month is going to be life-changing when it comes to you making a rather significant decision when it comes to your future in general. This is just going to bring you opportunity of your lifetime, but you just have to listen to yourself. You just have to follow your own intuition, because that's the only way you will make in your life. By you following your own intuition, you're also going to highlight the individuality within you, because your individuality is just going to be screaming to come out, my gorgeous Virgolini. And that individuality is going to be an important answer to an absolutely huge, massive, enormous problem when it comes to your life. Something that was slowing you down, and something that was preventing you to move on, and something that was keeping you like kind of stuck in the certain situation. The things are about to start moving on for you, and I really like it. Let me tell you, it's the opportunity that you are going to have. That opportunity is literally going to have unlimited possibilities, which means that you're going to become aware of certain things around it that you wouldn't be aware normally, that you weren't aware before. So this is very important, but it's also at the same time letting you know how spiritually aware you are going to be. At around the same time, I need you to pay attention to any kind of sequences of the numbers repeating, in particular numbers 977, 777, 111, 444, 333. Any combination of these numbers that is actually repeating throughout the months, I really need you to understand that as soon as you see this combination, like for example, you can be on the internet, you can see it, you can look at your time, you can see it, you know, it really depends. It doesn't really matter. The point is that you need to get hold of this particular dimension by digging a little bit deeper, which means that on another hand, you just need to pay attention to what was on your mind, what is blocking you, what is slowing you down, what is preventing you to move on, what is preventing you to open this door that are going to be right in front of you. Something is slowing you down, and you have got the answer to that. And this is where things are going to become very interesting. So if you see the certain numbers repeating, you need to make sure that you need to pay attention to what was on your mind right before that, what was creating you problems. I'm talking about the problems. Maybe you just woke up that morning and something very heavy was on your heart, the certain problems. So that it's going to bring you the solution to your problem very soon after you see these numbers repeating. And this is what I need you to pay attention to. On another hand, you know, you are gonna make an absolutely mind-blowing progress when it comes to your future planning, but also when it comes to stepping in the right direction. Because what is going to happen, my gorgeous Virgolini, you are gonna have such a huge, enormous answer this month. This month is bringing you enormous answer indeed. And you know, on one hand, this is pretty much so to do through your actual reward that will come from hard work, you see. So it's just basically when you hear about a certain reward, when you hear about a specific information, you know, and it's to do with your own accomplishment, it's going to put a big smile on your face. But it's most important to remember that you need to understand that when you hear about this accomplishment, you know, you are going to get a very big answer here. And that this big answer is going to open your eyes, but it's also at the same time going to bring lots of determination and willpower. Because what is going to be on your mind when it comes to you planning about the future, it's at the same time going to bring you like a very important recognition when it comes to people that you want to be recognized by and things like that. This is an absolutely ludicrous month when it comes to, but ludicrous in a good way, months when it comes to shining your light very brightly. And let me help you understand this, like shining your light really brightly when it comes to expressing yourself, you are gonna really reach very high levels of your personal achievement. You need to use it wisely. This is going to happen throughout the months of May, but it's again, this energy is going to be highlighted in September yet again. So now you have this energy pretty much so highlighted now, and it's going, the second time when this is going to happen, it's going to be September, you see. So every now and then you have got this kind of like a very powerful dimension that you can actually play with, my gorgeous Vergolini, indeed. But I want you to understand that it's all about the actual idea that you are going to have at the same time, and that idea is nothing that you should kind of rush too much with, rush through. It's just about the actual refinement that you need to pay attention to, and also at the same time there is an obstacle that you will need to kind of work on before you can take this idea on. But what I was going to say, sorry, I was just going to mention that it, because your light is going to shine really brightly throughout May and September, please do this for me. If you are kind of looking for work, things are not working out and it's very difficult, this is the time when you just have to trust yourself and follow your own light, because you are going to be projecting a very strong energy, very powerful energy. And I hope you understand this. As I said, this happens like twice in a year. The second time this is going to happen is going to be September. It's up to you whether you've got the time to wait until September or not. But if you're looking for work, go for it. If you're looking to resolve a certain problem, go for it. If you're looking to kind of be noticed, go for it. If you're looking to kind of prove yourself, go for it, as your energy is going to be shining really brightly, which means that you're going to be noticed like there is no tomorrow. And that's why I want you to get the most of it. Okay, on another hand, my gorgeous Vergolini, you know, it's a pretty much so to do, you know, a certain dishonesty is going to become quite obvious when it comes to this other person, somebody in your life. But then at the same time, this is going to be really important for you, because it's just going to confirm things to you that you knew already, and it's just going to kind of like really set you on the journey in its own, on its own by itself. But on another hand, you know, there is the moment of the justice, very, very important moment of justice that you are going to have. Maybe you have been waiting for the certain, like literally like something to do with a court or something like that, or maybe you were just waiting for some kind of personal justice. This could be something to do with like maybe it's to do with a court or something like that, or it's very personal to you. But the bottom line is the waiting game is slowly going to be over. Your justice is coming, and this is brilliant, because at the same time there is going to be very important news that you're gonna get at around that time. But also pay attention to the realization, pay attention to the advice that you are going to gain through this actual realization at the same time. And it's going to happen at the moment in time when you become aware of this justice that I'm actually talking about, which means that on another hand, it's an absolutely remarkable month when it comes to a kind of like, if you want to kind of start the certain process of justice and things like that, it's absolutely a remarkable month, because the things that were going to work in your favor, a certain return from someone very special, it's also going to happen to you this month. And this is going to mean to you so much, not because of the return, like a physical return, but more the certain message, the certain moment, the certain powerful realization that you are going to gain through that, because that in itself is going to open your eyes, because it's, you are going to be reminded of the certain path that you should be working on. So this will be important indeed. And also, let me just tell you that rather powerful negotiation is going to take place, and this is why I say powerful negotiation, Magodus Vergolini. My Lord, there is so much that is actually going to take place this month. So much that is actually going to happen this month to you, for you. So this powerful negotiation that I'm talking about, you can take in both ways. On one hand, you're going to have a very, very, ooh la la, rather vava voomish important conversation with somebody else. This is going to be mind-blowing. This is going to be life-changing. This is going to be very significant and very important for you, my gorgeous Vergolini. But then on another hand, if you do need to start the process of negotiation, if you need to sign something, if you need to start something, if you need to move on with something and you need to discuss this with some other person, you know, just go for it, because you will be using this vibrant energy, which is only going to work in your favor and make things even more successful for you. And this is why I think that this is really important. When it comes to the finances and things like that, this is the time actually to be as careful as you possibly can. When it comes to the finances and financial situation in general, I can say that, you know, just be careful with your finances. Don't overspend or don't spend too much, like for example. But then at the same time, you know, this is a remarkable time when it comes to the actual planning, when it comes to the planning for the long term. And it's also a remarkable time when it comes to like a focusing on a financial situation and being very successful when it comes to it. I'm not saying that you shouldn't be buying things or anything like that. No, baby, no. I'm just saying that when it comes to that particular balance, this in between buying and in between kind of planning, you see, did you hear it? When it comes to buying and when it comes to planning, you know, it's most certainly the balance is very strong in between, and both things are going to be rather significant. But I most certainly think that the actual outcome of planning and maybe focusing on what you should do next and things like that are going to be way more important than maybe overspending like throughout the month. Like, but when I say overspending, I'm just focusing on things that are way kind of like a huge, big or extravagant and things like that. On another hand, my gorgeous Vergolini, you know what else I was going to say is just basically that you are really one of the most important thing is this month, that you are gonna make a life-changing like decision. And this life-changing decision that I'm talking about is just you making a really big decision. This is purely to do with your future, is to do with your finances, is to do with your happiness, is to do with your motivation, is to do with your inspiration, is to do with your enjoying your life, you know, living your life, loving your life. You know, this is going to be absolutely mind-blowing month in so many different ways. Let me show you this. Look at this. Where is it? Here. Let me show you this. Ooh, oracle cards. Look at this. It's almost like, you know, like you are going to feel this vavavumish energy, this vavavumish power. And it's very difficult to describe the way this is going to be until you start to kind of like a feeling this energy from the 1st of May. And once you start feeling this energy, you will see this inspiration and this in itself, how powerful this is actually going to be. Look at this. You are gonna have a very interesting sign from the spirit world as well. Okay, so this sign from the spirit world that you are going to have, it's at the same time going to show you and tell you that exactly 7 weeks later, something absolutely mind-blowing and very important to you is actually going to happen. So timing is going to be answered when you see the sign from the spirit world. And the timing is going to be connected to the problem that was bothering you or that was on your mind or something that you have been questioning yourself. I repeat, this is purely to do with the spirit world, and it's to do with a sign from the spirit world. It's either going to be maybe a little feather that you're going to see somewhere this month, or maybe you're going to smell somebody's perfume, maybe you're going to smell somebody's food who used to be in your life, you know, the certain person that is spirit in the spirit world now. How maybe you will start feeling getting really cold, you know, freezing suddenly. Or maybe you will just simply see someone like at the corner with your eyes, and then you look and there is no one there. And then you're standing like this, you look with your eyes, and then you can see someone. You know, there's so many different ways the spirits like try to communicate with us. But you are most certainly going to have a very good sign when it comes to the positive answer, but purely it's to do with the timing that I've already said that it's going to be answered to you. And also it's pretty much so to do with your own potential. What you were wondering in particular, whether you should do this potential or not, it's to do with your own potential, it's to do with the next step and the realization, very strong and powerful realization that you are going to have at the same time, my gorgeous Vergolini, indeed. So now, what else I was going to say, when it comes to your health, it's more important than ever to try to like kind of exercise a little bit, you know, whatever you consider to be an exercise. For example, maybe if you're an elderly person, maybe you can't like maybe go into jogging and things like that, run, but maybe you can just walk a little bit longer, walk a little bit further, or walk a little bit faster, or maybe certain gentle little weightlifting exercises. You know, the exercise is so important throughout this month to get this energy going, you know, to use your body in a different direction. So therefore, it's just absolutely super beneficial when it comes to your own vibration, you know, in so many different ways. And this is pretty much so needed. On another hand, my gorgeous Vergolini, like if you can possibly like meditate and ground yourself, you're also going to find this rather beneficial. And also, I know that your stomach and your tummy is going to be quite sensitive indeed above all this month. So please try to stick to drinking as much water as you possibly can. As I said before, please try to avoid sugar as much as you can, or try to cut it out. If you can completely, it would be fantastic. Or maybe also like it would be fantastic if you can maybe use like organic maple syrup or maybe organic honey instead of sugar. Also, I would highly recommend something like organic chamomile tea, organic nettle tea, organic dandelion tea. All these absolutely superb herbal teas are fantastic when it comes to like really feeling so much better, but also when it comes to rejuvenating ourselves because it helps you to get rid of the toxins out of the system, just like water, but it's beneficial for so many other things as well when it comes to your stomach in general. And I would also highly suggest you to get something like a natural B vitamin complex. A B vitamin complex to take every single morning. It's going to be superb because it's going to help you to boost your energy. I know you're going to feel drained every now and then, you know, so it's going to help you to boost your energy. It's going to help your B vitamin complex also. It's going to be beneficial for the entire digestive system, and it's also going to be fantastic when it comes to the actual little bit of stress that you're gonna feel. Okay, if you do get a natural B vitamin complex, I would highly suggest you to make sure that the actual folic acid within this B complex is made in a folate way. So folic acid needs to be folate, which is the natural version of folic acid, and also B12 within this B complex needs to be made in a natural way opposed to the chemical way. So that way you know that you're just giving the best to yourself and your body indeed. So this is going to be rather beneficial and something that I would highly recommend to you. I know that you're also going to have a quite sensitivity when it comes to your skin in general. So just make sure if you're using like a creams and things like that, please try to make sure that they're natural. So with another words, if you can't eat this cream or eat this lotion, then you just don't put on your body. As simple as that. I know. And also on another hand, when it comes to your, when it comes to your actual, deodorants, please try to avoid deodorants with aluminium. Try to use a natural deodorant with aluminium, because you know what aluminium does. You put it on and it's just block your pores, and then you just end up with an absolutely crazy, ludicrous, mental amount of like a concoction of chemicals within your bodies, concoction of toxins within your body, because you block your pores, which is crazy. So that's what I'm saying. So if you find like deodorant which is not not reach E, which doesn't have the actual aluminium, that would be absolutely fantastic. And it's something that I would highly recommend you. And please, please, please try to eat at least 5 or 6 Brazil nuts every single day if you can. Or at least when you feel tired or when you feel drained, just eat 5 or 6 Brazil nuts. They're rich in selenium. They're the most richest and natural source of selenium that you can actually get. And selenium above anything else, you know, it's going to boost your energy levels like there is no tomorrow. My gorgeous Vergolini, if you're on any other medications, if you are pregnant, or if you're breastfeeding, you just need to check with your doctor, or you just need to check with your GP whether you can take that vitamin B complex that I've mentioned or not. Only your GP can tell you. Okay, so now my gorgeous Vergolini, I'm just going to see what is going to be the very first day that you need to kind of pay attention to. And of course, as I said, it's going to be the 1st of May. It's a wonderful day, very important when it comes to your own rejuvenation, when it comes to your own energy. You know, there is a certain inspiration that you're going to have through your own accomplishment. You are going to become aware of the certain accomplishment of yours. And this in itself is going to inspire you. It's exactly how it should be. And this is what the magical power of number one. It's also going to bring you, my gorgeous Vergolini, the ability to actually reflect on your own situation and to also just to make sure that you give a credit to yourself as well, and to see how powerful you are and how amazing and how significant and how unique you are with somebody else's eyes who would normally praise you. And now you just kind of, you're able to live this and understand the way other people feel you, the way other people see you, but especially when it comes to your important qualities. The 1st of May is going to bring an important moment of the actual accomplishment, but then again, that is going to open your eyes and is going to start the process of exploration. I like it, I like it, I like it, I like it, I like it. Da, 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 da. No, it's important because that is already like kind of like the spirited world is talking to you. Your subconscious mind is talking to you. This is where it's all starting. You know, this is what I said. Why is this so important? Because anything that you want to do or anything that you want to explore, most certainly now you should not ignore it whatsoever, because that is going to open your eyes, open the door. But at the same time, it's about the desire, determination. Okay, the strong willpower is going to be like, ooh la la. And it's brilliant because that is going to really make you realize what is the really intelligent choice that you should make. But it's pretty much so to do with your desire, will, and resolution. So desire and determination will show you most certainly the way. You will know that this is pretty much so a very good choice for you. But it's to do with your life. It's to do with your professional life. If you're retired, it's to do with the next step. It's to do with next stage. And it's all about you following your creativity, but nurturing your creativity at the same time. Do not ignore things that you are made for. Do not ignore things that are making you so unique, you know, because every single one of us is specifically kind of here on this earth with a specific reason. You know, we are all beautiful little spirits, you know, but every single one of us is on the different spiritual journey. We are all sharing this spiritual journey together, my gorgeous Vergolinis, but then again, every single spiritual journey that we have, it's like a basically completely different. It's the same, but it's completely different. And it depends on our karma, and it depends on our spirit, how all spirits, our spirit is, and things like that. So this is brilliant because it's going to help you to not neglect yourself and things that you should do and things that you should focus on. So something that I highly recommend you, my gorgeous Vergolinis, especially when it comes to the actual time of the spiritual growth, when it comes to planning, when it comes to working, when it comes to thinking about the next step, when it comes to changes, you know, all these elements are contributing towards us, like expanding ourselves spiritually and growing spiritually, learning things, understanding things about ourselves. So this tiger's eye, it's absolutely remarkable because on one hand, I know that May and June are both going to be very significant when it comes to you having this very strong power of intuition. And that in itself is going to open you up spiritually. But then again, you just make yourself a little bit more vulnerable as well. The more you understand, the more you realize, the more you pick up around you, at the same time, the more chances are that you are going to become like a little bit vulnerable, you know, as well, your own spirit. And this is the way things work, I'm afraid. So that's why, you know, in order to protect yourself from an evil eye and negative energy, in order to allow yourself to grow spiritually, I highly recommend you, my babies, to wear tiger's eye pendant. This gorgeous baby comes with a sterling silver setting and the gorgeous sterling silver chain, and the link to buy this is in the description below. And every single time when you are doing something to expand yourself, to go further when it comes to your life, when it comes to your career, when it comes to your planning, or every time when you talk to people who you don't want to talk to, every time when you deal with a certain issues, you know, this is something I would highly recommend you to wear in order to protect yourself. But also, if you're surrounded by really strange and dodgy people, you know, this is fantastic. Okay, so for May and June, my gorgeous Virgolini, get yourself this gorgeous tiger's eye pendant and wear it every single time when you feel a bit uncomfortable, or every single time when you want to spiritually grow, and make the most out of things that you're doing, because you will be expanding yourself like spiritually and mentally, like there is no tomorrow throughout this month. So this is why you need to make the most of it. As I said, the link to buy this is in the description below. By buying things from my channel, my gorgeous Virgolinis, you're also supporting my channel as well. So this is something I highly recommend you. The second important date, my lord, it's speaking for itself. Here. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. My gorgeous Virgolini, it's a hallelujah moment in time. Raise your energy, raise your vibration, because the 13th of May is going to start changing so much. Not only the 13th of May is having this mind-blowing energy around it, because it's all about number 13. It's all about transformation. It's all about your own power. It's all about feeling really illuminated. It's all about feeling powerful. It's all about feeling courageous. It's all about feeling confident in order to realize things for what they are, and in order to realize what exactly need to be cut out of your life. Because you will see it, the number 13, it reminds me of the power of the new moon. The power of the full moon and the power of the new moon are completely different indeed. So when it comes to the new moon, it's all about the new beginning. It's all about the new start. It's all about moving on at the same time with this powerful, sharp energy. So what you do is just even 10 times more powerful, because it's growing at the same time when the moon is growing, baby. And this is what this energy is reminding me. So make sure you understand, from the 13th of May until the 31st of May, it's all about paying attention to details, paying attention to reading in between the lines, paying attention how you feel, and most importantly, not ignoring yourself, not ignoring you, what you feel and how you feel that you should do things in your life. It's down to you, my baby. It's all about you taking your uniqueness on the whole next level. And this most certainly is down to you, how much you're actually going to allow yourself to progress at this moment in time. So you see, raise your vibration, my baby. Raise your vibration. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Raise your vibration, my gorgeous Vergolini. I love you so much. The 13th of May, it's going to bring you such a wonderful shift, but at the same time, it's going to bring you an important information, an important news about an exciting opportunity, okay? And this is going to help you to do something significant, you know? This opportunity that you're going to become aware of, okay, it's just going to be super important and super significant when it comes to the next 12 weeks. So the opportunity, and it's not only on the 13th of May, it's in between the 13th of May and the end of that month as well. It's about the opportunity, you know, that you're going to become aware of. But then at the same time, this is going to be very exciting, but also very important number of 12 weeks, which is going to take exactly this unfoldment. It's going to take it around 12 weeks in order to get what you want to get. And that in itself, it's going to be connected to the certain vision. You know, you're going to have a vision about it. You're not going to be able to explain where this is coming from, but most certainly the things are going to feel so right and you will know what to do. Exactly, it's to do with a new beginning that normally you would be like, no baby, no, but now you're gonna be, yeah baby, just go for it, sail it through, you know, just go for it. It's about a new beginning with unlimited possibilities, and I really like it because this is about to change your life. It's about, you know, it's what you've been waiting for. It's the end of the waiting game, but it's down to you. You will realize that if you don't change things, no one else is gonna change it for you, and you will realize your own importance. And this is all going to happen at exactly the same time when it's going to bring this mind-blowing burst of energy, boost of energy, you know, and it's to do with the beginnings, your desires, determination, fantastic initiative, you know, after like some kind of maybe not really great stage of your life, you know. This is going to be a reflection of like the time of your life where you felt like over the last maybe 24 months, specific subjects that made you feel negative, that brought you down, you know. This is going to be completely opposite of that, which is wonderful. And what didn't make sense is going to start making sense after this moment in time, my gorgeous Vergolini. So this is why this is bringing you determination, initiative, strength, you know, force, and it's fantastic because you will know exactly, you will feel a very deep emotional feeling. So therefore, just try to connect and reconnect with people in your life. In between the 13th of May and the end of that month, please try to reconnect with people that are very important in your life, because someone very specific, very important to you, once you reconnect with them, I'm not saying that you didn't talk like in 5 months or something. No, baby, no. Maybe you didn't talk for months. You know, I know it's to do with the reconnection, but they will tell you something. They will remind you of something, and this is going to bring you bit of a shaky momenty, but then again, it's just gonna be pretty much so needed information that is going to come through someone who knows you so well. And first of all, it may hurty a little bit, like, oh no, but then again, you know, as the time goes by, you will realize exactly what this person meant. It's important for you to know this information. The third important date is going to be the 30th and the 31st of May. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. My God, the 30th and the 31st of May are going to be your wheel of fortune, my gorgeous Vergolini. These two specific dates are just going to be absolutely mind-blowing whatsoever. This is your wheel of fortune moment. This is going to change your life. This is going to change your way of thinking. This is going to open your mind. This is going to open your eyes. This is pretty much so to do with your destiny. It's to do with your fortune. It's to do with your fate. And it's going to be an absolutely mind-blowing outcome outcome that you are going to become aware of, and this outcome that you're going to become aware of, it's going to surprise you, but also at the same time it's just going to shot you up, you know, into and such an advanced stage of your life. Okay, it's an important time after culmination, but then again it's going to bring you and lead you an amazing, mind-blowing conclusion. Okay, it's all about you realizing that you're approaching the end of the problem, but then again it's connected to an unexpected event. That unexpected event is pretty much so going to help you so much in order to understand the change that you wouldn't understand, but also it's just kind of going to make you feel so good about yourself. And that feel good moment, it's going to help you to realize how much you want the specific change in order to take place in your life. It's almost like you have been trying, you have been doing things, you have been achieving things, but it's all boiling down, always down to one particular thing, always boiling one down to one particular moment. Yes, you are ready for this remarkable, mind-blowing change, but as I said, it's down to you to come through it. It's down to you to realize this, and it's down to you to realize how powerful your life is actually going to be. It's requiring, your life is going to require from you to notice this important stage of your life requires your attention, and it's to do with the changes, like a really massive, enormous changes, but no one in this world can actually step forward and open this door apart from you. I'm telling you, this is a mind-blowing important moment, and you are most certainly gonna have a quite important stage when it comes to September and October 2021, and this is only going to be the beginning, but things are gonna be highlighted and doubled up for you all the way by the time you actually get to the September and October. This is important time that is going to open your eyes, but it's also going to require the necessary changes. It's only the beginning. This is the process that is going to take a time, but most certainly you're already halfway there once you realize that the things are going to start changing in the best possible way when it comes to you, because you're moving on slowly with your life. I highly suggest you to get something like an amethyst pendant, absolutely gorgeous, and it's brilliant when it comes to changes, it's brilliant when it comes to moving on with your life, it's brilliant when it comes to your third psychic eye, it's brilliant when it comes to your dreams, when it comes to your emotions, when it comes to your kind of like a fears that are maybe draining your energy. And amethyst is absolutely a must, because it's going to help you to connect and reconnect with yourself, but also it's going to help you with the ground, with understanding things, you know, remembering things specifically that you should remember on your unique spiritual journey. Please, an amethyst is a must when you want to react and act and respond in a certain way, and when you want to communicate in a certain way. It's got it all. Okay, this comes with the sterling silver setting and the sterling silver chain, and the link to buy this amethyst pendant is in the description below. And this is something I would highly recommend you to wear throughout May and June, when you feel weak, or when you feel strange, when you feel uneasy, when you feel maybe paranoid, when you feel like a little bit scared, when you feel like your energy is drained, when you're surrounded by bizarre people, when you're making important decisions. You know, my lord, the possibilities are endless, you know, but May and June, this is something that I would want you to wear. It's a must. As I said, the link to buy this is in the description below. By buying things from my channel, of course, you're supporting my channel as well. One more thing I'm going to do for you, my gorgeous Vergolini, when it comes to the actual, the 30th and the 31st of May, you know, as I said, it's all about your personal transformation. Make sure that you clear away the old to make a place for the new. Make sure that you smudge your home at the same time. You see, there is going to be a little sign from the spirit world that you're going to have, and the sign from the spiritual world that you're going to have, it's going to show you the certain potential. It's going to be at around the time when you're thinking about something, but also at around the time when you will make a quite important decision when it comes to your future. It is the time of blessing that most certainly you should not ignore. Okay, this is the time when you're going to realize your blessing as well. So pay attention to the 30th and the 31st of May, because that it's all going to be connected to you. It's just a confirmation about everything else. Okay, so now my gorgeous Vergolini, I'm just going to basically see what is going to happen in the first first part of May, mid part of May, and the last part of May. The first part of May, you know, please just make sure you understand. Oh my God, it's more important than ever. Just remember, work-life balance. Work-life balance. Even if you're not working, make sure that you bring the necessary balance in your life. From the first part of May, first day of May, from the first part of May, make sure that you are focusing on the actual spiritual domino, which means that try to do something a little bit different. You know, whether if you're working or if you're not working, it doesn't matter. From the first of May, try to do one particular thing different every single day. And this is also going to be very beneficial when it comes to this refreshing energy that you will bring into your life, because it's just going to re-energize you so, so, so much throughout the actual month. So very much so, pay attention to the actual balance that you need to bring into your life. You know, the need to bring balance and fun into your life is going to be like a must. The mid part of the actual May, it's all about the actual, you know, very, very excellent news about an excellent opportunity. You know, it's going to present itself. This is important because it's going to also be connected to the new area of study that you should be paying attention to. So the new area of study, when it comes to your life, it's going to become evident. Absolutely remarkable, because it's going to lead you towards your own personal victory. So you should be paying attention to this, my gorgeous Virgolini, more than anything else. The third part of May, you know, it is a lot is going to be going on. Please, please, please don't kind of get tricked into the situation of the actual tornado, like a dark tornado. You don't want to let the energy of the dark tornado to take over, which means that you're going to be tested in such a way when a lot is going to be happening. So the dark tornado, it's like a lot happening around you. Just ignore the dark tornado and just keep on focusing on yourself, because when you're so spiritually open, you understand so much. You're able to reflect and focus on so much. But then on another hand, the other things that can affect you that have nothing to do with you. So you just need to remember to ignore this dark spiritual tornado indeed, and just don't focus on the negativity. Just keep on focusing on positivity. This is one of your challenges that you're going to have, where it's going to make you think like, oh God, there's so much negativity. But then again, this is the part of your challenge, just to ignore it and keep on moving forward. More important than anything else, my gorgeous Virgolini, indeed. You see this? Look, that just came out. It's time for action. Look, that just like came out, like, my Lord, this is time for action, my gorgeous Virgolini, very important. It's time for action, and it's all about you going forward with your life. Listen to intuition, my babies. Listen to intuition, okay? Your intuition is not going to lead you astray. And in particular, when it comes to the last week of May, listen to your intuition, because your intuition is going to tell you exactly what to do in order to move forward. Okay, so now, my gorgeous Virgolini, I'm just going to see what is going to happen to those of you who are in relationship. I mean, this is going to be just a mind-blowing month for those of you in relationship, because it looks like, oh la la, the devil is going to be revealed. You see, the devil is going to be revealed when it comes to the actual relationship. This is nothing to do with your partner, but it's to do with some kind of devilish situation being revealed, which is going to reflect on both of you pretty much. So very importantly, you see, you two are absolutely fine. You've got 10 of coins here, so you're absolutely fine. But it's the devil that is going to be revealed to the couples. And once this devil is revealed, it's going to really be beneficial for you, because it's going to help you to move on from the situation that no longer serve both of you, from this devilish person and devilish situation. So it's going to help you to kind of retract your steps a little bit and just change your direction slightly, which is most certainly going to be beneficial, because it's going to help you to make the right decision when it comes to your financial situation. This is to do with the finances, financial situation, and just a kind of editing and changing your path slightly. Very important, because it's going to boil down to this important news here. You know, you are going to become aware of the good news when it comes to your advancement, but also at the same time, it is just a confirmation that what you two were talking about that you should do, that you should pay attention to. Now this is going to be like, yeah, now or never type of thing, you know, so it's important. Okay, so now I'm just going to shuffle these cards, my gorgeous Vergolini, and I'm going to see what is going to happen to those of you who are single and ready to mingy-mingy. Okay, so those of you Vergolini that are single, now, oh my word, look at this. We are having this moon again. This is crazy, this is crazy, this is crazy. So you are gonna have a couple of stages, I'm afraid. You know, you are gonna come across someone, you know, my gorgeous Vergolini, this month, and it is going to be a little bit of like a devilish person as well. I'm finding this absolutely crazy now that I'm seeing the moon. But then again, at the same time, it's very important because something is going to answer your questions. For those of you that are single, maybe you have been focusing on someone wrong. Maybe you had a little bit of kissy-kissy with somebody, you know, maybe you had a bit of a stranger in the night moment, you know, with somebody who you maybe shouldn't. I'm saying shouldn't, you know, because it is just proven that now you're going to have this realization, proof that this person is not the right person for you. Maybe you didn't even have anything with this person, but it is going to be a very strong signal and sign that you should move away from that person. So this is going to be quite beneficial indeed. And then once you do that, at around the end of the month, there is someone very interesting who is about to step into your life. Okay, and this is going to come with an element of surprise. This is going to happen at the time when you least expect it, but it's also going to happen, you know, at the moment you least expect it. And there is something going to be so different about that person. You are going to come across someone very special indeed, like, ooh la la, my gorgeous Vergolini. But at the same time, you're just going to need to dig a little bit deeper. Something very beautiful is going to be around that person, but you will not be able to tell how come you find this person so attractive. And the more you talk to this person, the more you're gonna like this person. So someone very special, it's about to enter your life, but it's going to take time, you know, it's going to take time, and things are gonna take a slightly slower unfoldment, but most certainly it is not going to be that long. And also it's going to happen at around the time when you become aware, when you get a really important news about your own success and accomplishments, things that you wanted to happen, you're going to hear about them when it comes to your personal accomplishment, and that is going to make you feel so great about yourself. It's going to boost your energy indeed. And this is going to be the time when this person, very, very, very special person, is about to walk into your life. Ooh la la, you have been waiting for this one, my gorgeous Vergolini, indeed. Okay, my gorgeous Virgo, I love you all so, so, so much. I hope you like my new little t-shirt. Okay, so if you would like to buy this t-shirt that I've designed myself, you see it saying Sasha Barnesin, you can also you can also find the link in the description below. And by buying things from my channel, same with buying my crystals, you're also supporting my channel as well. My gorgeous Vergolinis, I'm sending you brightest blessings, lots of love, healing, peace and light to every single one of you. So I'm sending you brightest blessings, lots of love, healing, peace and light to every single one of you, my gorgeous Vergolinis. Thank you ever so much for watching my videos. Sasha Bonasin, psychic medium, love you, bye.